And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Lost Planet 2. It's been on my list for a while to do. You know, got that real life crap going on. You got some bullshit going on in a different game, you know. So I've got my setup pretty heavily rigged here. When I say heavily rigged, I'm talking really heavily rigged. I'm not sure how this is actually working. So I've got my Xbox 360 arcade plugged into my computer. Now, usually you need an Elgato card to record video of you playing your Xbox 360 arcade console on TV, which then sends the input from the console into your computer and then output to your TV. I'm doing this completely different, and you know what? I'm just happy it works in the simplest way possible. Man, did I have to do some improvising. The fan on the back of the 360 failed to start, stop working, so I rigged it with a computer fan. I got some Frankenstein shit going on over here, but you know what? It still runs, and that's what matters. So the plan here is after I play Lost Planet 2, I'm gonna go see if I own Lost Planet 3. I'm pretty sure I did at one point, I just don't know if I can access it yet or not. Because I technically haven't connected fully to Xbox Live. I've done enough to get updates, that's it. So the real question here is, will I be able to download the game to my hard drive still? That's going to be Lost Planet 3. So I'll let you know what happens regarding that. Anyways, hope everyone's enjoying the gameplay. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into some more gameplay of Lost Planet 2.
don't have to be